Tiffany, show them which key.
This number 12.
It's 12. But you've still got $900. So let's take a look at Tiffany opening. Okay. There you go. Isabella, thank you so much, sir.
That's your way, it was a pleasure.
All right. You take care of that voice. I like that. Thank you, sir. Well, let's make a deal right after this.
Many pieces in my life. So when my asthma symptoms kept coming back on my long-term control medicine, I talked to my doctor and found a missing piece in my asthma treatment, Brio.
Once daily Brio prevents asthma symptoms. Brio's for adults with asthma not well controlled on a long-term asthma control medicine, like an inhaled corticosteroid. Brio won't replace your rescue inhaler for sudden breathing problems. Brio is specifically designed to open up airways to improve breathing for a full 24 hours. Brio contains a type of medicine that increases the risk of death from asthma problems and increases the risk of hospitalization in children and adolescents. Brio is not for people whose asthma is well controlled on a long-term asthma control medicine, like inhaled corticosteroid. Once your asthma is well controlled, your doctor will decide if you can stop Brio and prescribe a different asthma control medicine, like inhaled corticosteroid. Do not take Brio more than prescribed. See your doctor if your asthma gets worse.
Ask your doctor if 24-hour Brio could be a missing piece for you. See if you're eligible to pay no more than $10 a month.
There's nothing more important than your health. So if you're on Medicare, or will be soon, you may want more than Parts A and B. Here's why.